just like this, and they just go just like that, turn that way.
Right.
And so you don't want to do that. You want to get it here. You want to come this way.
Yeah.
I'm looking this way, and now I can see the line that I'm going to use. See, I don't look at the line here first. This line here is a function of this line.
Right.
That's why I do it.
Yeah.
And nobody does it. I do the same thing in putting. I don't ever come in like that and look at. I always go like this and look at the line this way.
Uh-huh.
You saw Eli doing that one.
Right.
Ago.
Yeah.
And you know you have that. You have it, the eyes right there. So much to that.
Yeah.
The eyes have to be. Yeah. Also parallel to your target, see this way.
Uh-huh.
See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And you got to really work that, you know, work it in your head all and get it lined up. If you don't line it up, you don't get your body lined up.
Yeah.
And get it, everything lined up here. And your stance is what determines that alignment.
Uh-huh.
You got to line it up.
Yeah.
Body's got to line it up. Yeah. Your body go this way or that way. Or you were coming in like this.
Uh-huh.
See, you were
right.
Here.
Right. Yeah.
No good.
Yeah.
See,
well,
all that
I
stuff.
I could see immediately what happens. I mean, it's just it's a wrap around twist.
Yeah, and then you're aiming right.
Yeah.
And,
see, you know.
And that's, you think, see, when you look at it, you think that it doesn't matter. It matters.
Yeah.
You got to, you can't. That's why I think that we've been successful in putting them on the tour. I've had people that, when they come in and say they're all American at University of Missouri, and they come in and they don't get up out of bed, and I've said, You don't want to learn. You don't want to do it. So I told him.
Yeah.
I told one guy, he came in from Tech and he won the Big 12, but he didn't know what he didn't even know what a takeaway was. And I told him, I said, son, I said, why don't you go back to the other teacher? I said, you're not going to do what I'm telling you. I said, it's too much.
Yeah. You said that to him.
Yeah. I told him he had a wife and no, he had a kid, but he wasn't married and he was failed 12 times and he wanted to come in. I said, I can't help you. You should take it 5 years to get all this crap out of your swing. He didn't like it, but I told him, I wouldn't help him.
Yeah.
I said, you got a kid and a wife. I said, you got a baby.
Yeah.
I said, it's going to take, it's going to be harder than hell to take that in.
Yeah.
See, so you don't, you know, I'm.
You don't need it. You don't need to mess with it.
No, I don't have to go through that with him.
Yeah. And,
so, but I, you know, I, if he, if